It's locked. Oh, it's enormous. But where have the books gone? The banners. Flowers. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
How many days have we been here?
I've lost count.
Can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore. Shut up in here.
It'll soon be over. Kallis has brought back a new life.
Days we've been here. That'd be quite an event.
No rats. Strange. locked from the other side. That's open up there. The crate. That might help me get up.
Enough books, or do you want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books, if one can read. It's all just pagan stuff. The Sanguinis Itinera is a sacred book. The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge could save us all. So keep searching, and concentrate on looking for books with a red.
The book, red cover. The Sanguinis Itinera.
I might not
They're
be
looking
able
for
to
it
read,
too.
That doesn't mean I'm
I'd sure. better be quick.
Thank you.
least those fucking rats won't.
There are the roses. I'm on the right track.
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his cob.
With a red cover? It's his favorite scent.
The book. Another brilliant idea from the alchemist. There's something shady about those guys.
Too true. There's parts of the bastion I don't go anymore. The things they're doing there.
Yeah, let's not talk about it.
I'm gonna show you what we do to cowards like-
Daisy, you're far from home too, aren't you? Bring me luck. We're doing this for Hugo. This stuff, will it end up covering everything?
Move it, blacksmith. There's work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitalis stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner.
Oh well. Perhaps they'll finally open this door.
I can't get past. Too many guards.
How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hull's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards.
Ah! Ah! Help! I'm under attack!
I'll search over there.
Forget it. There's no one here except us.
I've had enough. Guards! Find them!
Be careful.
Really? Still nothing there. Everyone to your position!
All right.
Roses for a while. Hope I haven't taken a wrong turn. Not bad. Not bad at all. Well, that looks a lot better.
Young Hugo de Rune.
Lord Nicholas continues his search.
In which case, the only thing that can help us find the book is the son of a smith. You built that door with your father. Now, you'll open it for us.
We were asked to build that door precisely to keep out scum like you.
Grand Inquisitor Vitalis Benevent. You have no idea how I have suffered. Look what I endure for you.
Roderick.
I do not wish for Roderick to expire before he has opened this door. Do not commit the same mistake you made with his father. Take
him. Quickly, I mustn't lose them.
Even when the Grand Inquisitor talks about saving thy neighbor,
you just can't keep your mouth shut, eh? That's right, coming from you. You're going through. Get it?
So... Roderick, looks like we both have problems.
The blood's getting weaker. How long can the Episanguis contain the bite?
As long as his faith allows.
Then we'll be saved from the plague. Adignem.
Ad lucem.
Oh, well said.
Move it! Now listen to me. Me and my friends spent some time in the jails of the Bastion, making the heretics talk. You're pretending to be tough now, but believe me, you'll blubber like the rest of them when we come deep enough. Recognize it? Remind you of your dad?
Don't you talk about my father.
Oh, really? You want to play that game?
Get to work!
The floor.
Oh. Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
That mosaic took us weeks.
I don't give a shit about your mosaic. Open the bloody door, or you'll end up like your old man.
I would kill you, you know. Just as soon as I remember how to open this door.
Don't take too long.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on.